Habitat for Humanity offers low-income families a chance to own a home when they can't afford one otherwise.
4029's Kyle Leyenberger found that the Benton County branch has homes already built, but nobody's on the list to move in.
Sherry Peoples and her daughter were sharing a bedroom at her parents' home.
It was cramped. No lie. It was a little tight.
Last August, with the help of the Benton County Habitat for Humanity, she became a homeowner.
I'm excited. It is a wonderful house. We've had nothing but joy. You know, my little girl gets her own room. I get mine. We don't have to share.
The group helped her, but now it has a problem of its own. No one is applying for help.
For us to build homes and have the sponsorships, we need the families on the waiting list.
The list, which usually has 10 to 12 people on it, only has two, and a build is already scheduled for each of them.
We know there's families out there that need our help. We just need to connect with them.
This is one of only two homes the nonprofit will build this year. It's capable of building six.
I think a lot of people don't understand how the Habitat process works because I didn't.
To qualify, someone must live or work in the county for 1 year and have an income that meets HUD income guidelines.
For an average family of four, it could be right around $28,000.
The new homeowner gets an interest-free mortgage for the cost of building supplies, $65,000. The homeowner must also put in 400 hours of service helping to build the house. Mike Comley is looking forward to that next month.
We will actually own this, so it's, you know, it'll always be earning. You know, I'm not ever going to lose anything out of this. You know, that right now I'm just paying for just a roof over my head.
Kyle Leyenberger, 4029 News.
The nonprofit actually has three homes available right now.
The director says families could be approved and put on the list in as little as 1 month.